Where's your station at? Because you're getting a complaint, you fucking app.
Probably not the first, won't be the last, buddy.
I'm going to give you a disorderly warning and tell you down the street.
Officers can't be complaining or disorderly. You guys don't know the fucking law around here.
What's your last name?
I'm not giving you my last name. I didn't break the law.
You realize that you're going to end up going to jail for disorderly conduct and refusing to identify.
I'm not saying anything else. I plead the fifth.
Why are your people so strong?
Why's your fucking head so big?
I don't know. I ask that every day.
Lying piece of shit. Exactly.
That's all you have to do.
I didn't break the law, and I like to be insecure in my Fourth Amendment.
That is probably going to be a case for the court to have to decide.
Well, can't you decide it by looking at his footage?
I suppose.